गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर नंबर 7, दैट इज क्रैश प्रोग्रामिंग, इंट्रोडक्शन टू गेम क्रिएशन. नाउ द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन दिस चैप्टर इज प्रोग्राम टू मेक अ पर्सन वॉक इन डिजिट. सो इन दिस प्रोग्राम यू विल सी अ पर्सन इज वॉकिंग इन अ डिजिट. सो वेन यू स्टार्ट स्क्रैच यू विल सी अ कैट एज अ स्प्राइट एंड अ वाइट बैकग्राउंड. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू चेंज द बैकग्राउंड एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल चेंज Sprite also, because here we will select a person and the background is desert. So first of all we have to change. So click stage, then click background, then import nature, desert, okay. Then now we have to change the sprite also. So right click on a sprite and click delete. Then select the second option, that is choose a new sprite from file. Click on it, and in which you will select a people folder, that means double click on it. Now here we will select a new sprite, this one, that is Y for walking. So select this one, then okay. Now drag it. Now here we will resize it. So how we can change the size? Then right click on a particular sprite, then second last option, that is resize this sprite. Click on it. Now double sided arrow here. So you can increase and decrease the size. So I think this one okay. Now background change, sprite also change. After that, we will click on costumes. Yes, then click on import. After that, click on Y for walking B. Then okay. Now here, you can see two costumes. First one this and second one this one. Now we have to click on script. Now here you will click on control button. Then select the first option, that is when green flag clicked. This is the first script. We can see that this is the first block in a script. Then click on select this one forever. Again drag it. Yes. Now click on motion button, in which you will select move 10 steps. First one, first block. Drag. And place in this way. That is inside forever. Next, click looks button, and here option second one, new costume. So drag it down, move 10 steps, but inside forever block. Then again click on control button. And here the fourth option, that is a wait 1 second. Now again drag it inside the forever block. Yes, this is a program for to a person walk in the desert. So in script we add forever. So forever block is control block which run the script continuously until the stop button is pressed. So how we can run the program? Just press the flag, that is a green flag, click on it. And you can see the changes on the screen. Now here we use the forever block. So which run the script continuously, which run the program continuously until the stop button is pressed. So you can see on the screen, it's a continuously is running. So now I just press stop button. So this is a simple program. That is a program to make a person walk in the desert. So in this program, we only use this one. First is when green flag clicked from the control button, then forever also from control button, then move 10 step using motion button, then next costume using looks button, then again wait 1 second use control button. So this is a simple script and simple program. Next is how you can save a project. So project include all the sprite scripts and the background that are used in it. It's good idea to save your project so you can reuse or modify them in future. The file extension of Scratch is .sb in small letter, .sb. Now how you can save it? So you have to click on file tab, then click on save, then save project dialog box appear, then navigate the location where you want to save the project. So I here choose only the desktop, click on it. After that you will write down the file name. So you will select the any folder, like in which folder you want to paste this, like a sports meet. Okay, so here you will also write down the file name. So here roughly I just write down that is a MMM. Then click on OK. Yes. Now next is how you can open your project. So again click on file. Open. Desktop. Sports meet. MMM. Then OK. Yes, then press green flag and run your program. And press now stop button. So this is all about this chapter. It's a very interesting, it's a very creative chapter also. And please students read this chapter and please download Scratch. It's available free of cost over internet. So please download this software and please do practice. And also try to make a new one programs in your book 2 and 3 programs already mentioned. So you have to make a new programs with your creativity. So book exercise and question answer of this chapter I will send in your WhatsApp group. Thank you.